So I figure if I had this thing, I actually gotta make like a video response to something. So I'm gonna talk to you, Sam. I watched both those videos on the secret channel that I don't know about, but the 720 is really, it's really worth it. Like, you know, like the picture is much, much better to look at. Like, just my opinion, it's worth it. Now, I didn't see like a 480. Like, I don't know if that would be more worth it. It's just the 360 really, really looks bad. Like, this video is probably gonna look bad because it's just stretching out the pixels so much. I mean, there's only 360 pixels. I think if it was at least like 480, then it would look all right. So you might not need to go all the way to 420. So if you do find a file type that's 480, upload that and let's all take a look at it and judge it. But I really think 360 is just too low of a quality. But then again, 1080p is too high of a quality. It's just it takes too it like not it'll take longer for you to render and upload, like a lot longer, and then it'll also take us a lot longer to watch it. Like, at least for the 360 video, I could play it as soon as the page loaded. Like, it loaded the video faster than it played the video. But with the 720, I'd have to literally pause it and wait for it to load most of the video before I'd have to play it again. So, I don't have very fast internet, but I hate it when I'm like, oh, let me go watch this video. Oh wait, let me wait the whole 4 minutes of the video for the video to load and then go watch it, because by that time I've lost interest already. So, but also watching the 360p video was just such low quality, it almost made me want to throw up, but I didn't. No, it's just that quality makes a difference. It really does. It makes a much more enjoyable viewer experience. So, this webcam, it's recording at when it's not widescreen, it records at 480. It says it's a WMV file type. So try WMV file types. Look at the settings, see if you can change it to 480. But that's all I can help you with, because 480 might. Never mind, I don't know anything about 480, but I know this thing will save it as a WMV for 480. So that's just a suggestion if you want to try that. So yeah, it's just my opinion on your video. I guess I can't post this as a video response because it's on the secret channel, but watch this. See you later.